The prime vector of this control and manipulation, the source of the illusion, is the mass media, be it electronic, be it television or radio, it doesn't matter. Print media, the imagery, every time you pick up a popular magazine and look at the images, the false lifestyle that you're supposed to aspire to, all those things, all the symbols, all the status, you are being programmed.